That's the hardest lesson of life, to contrive what is called by my Japanese artist friend Saburo Hasegawa a controlled accident. way that ignores or screens out the fact that every one of us is an aperture through which the whole cosmos looks out.